She woke up from dreaming and put on his shoes. Started making his way past 2 in the morning. He hasn't been sober for days. Leaning out into the breeze, remembering Sunday, he falls to his knees. They have breakfast together. To someone else, like the feeling of what he needs. Now this place seems familiar to him. She pulled on his hair with a devilish grin. She led him upstairs, she led him upstairs, left him dying to get hurt. Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling. Seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy. It seems I'm gonna ask her to marry me. And even though she doesn't believe in love, he's determined to call her bluff. Who could deny these butterflies? They're filling his gut, waking the neighbors. Unfamiliar faces, he pleads, so he tries, but it's only tonight that he's dying to get inside. Forgive me, I'm trying to find my calling. I'm calling at night. I don't mean to be a bother, but have you seen this girl? She's been running through my dreams, and it's driving me crazy. It seems I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Neighbors said she moved away. Funny how it rains all day. I didn't think much of it then, but it's starting to all make sense. Oh, I can see now that all of these clouds are following me in my desperate endeavor to find my way. Terrible, I'm terrified to speak. What you expect that from me? Me still, I'll be driving you crazy, just washing you out of my head. And that if my mind, keeping an eye on the world, so many thousands of feet off the ground. I'm over you now, I'm at home in clouds, just towering over your head. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home now. I guess I'll go home.
That is wonderful.